Morning student, today you have learned how to hands block in Taekwondo. You are using hands block for self-defense.
I'm just trying to get to you like I wanna make.
Now, order for only me. Watch carefully everyone. First, take a position. Hands were on switched. Take leg distance. Toes on sides and leg bend, body straight. Now ready for blocks. Now you see how I am using my hands. You use your hands with a sound and use one by one with slowly. First, you are doing middle level into outside door. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, what my side position? How we do? Position. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everyone understand my demo? Agree? So, let's start everyone with me. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll practice 5 to 6 times at around same way. So, today's class off. Thank you everyone. See you again.